Everybody, it's Invicta and Jesse, and we are two really big D-bags today.
The biggest.
The biggest of D-bags.
The biggest. Hugest.
I'm going to go on record and say Jesse was the progenitor of this idea.
Don't blame this on me. I just want to play Valera. You were like, ew, let's be nasty boys. And I was like, all right. Don't put this on me.
You weren't there to stop my worst impulses, though.
This could end up terribly. We could be put on a team that is not well matched for this. We don't know. This could be the biggest mistake we've made all night.
We've had some good games tonight, though. We've had some pretty good ones.
This could be terrible. This could be a terrible, terrible matchup.
It's going to be great. I haven't played Nova in a very long time.
Us versus, like, all tanks or something ridiculous.
Yeah, it's going to be us versus, like, Cho'Gall, Artanis, Arthas, and, like, Malfurion.
It's like, how do we even match these people?
It wouldn't surprise me.
This is why matchmaking is broken, because assholes like us.
Yeah, because we do this all the time. And it's not like, you know, the fact that there's something inherently wrong with the matchmaking
system.
No,
we're not the only assholes out there. The internet's littered with assholes, I'll have you know. They're everywhere.
No.
Everywhere.
People who use the internet are calm, mature, intelligent people.
I don't know if you've ever been on the internet. Do you still use AOL?
We are supported by said people on the internet.
Who?
We are.
Who?
The people who watch these awesome videos.
First off,
those are the people you're talking about.
I think they're mostly bots. Second off, I don't know if I call these awesome videos. Third off,
yeah, they're awesome. We're doing
if
great.
If we win, they get a thank you. If we lose, it's going to be like, Victor, oh, you ruined everything.
Yeah, but that has nothing to do with the audience who's watching, though.
I think it does. If they believe hard enough, it's the tinkle bell.
The tinkle bell.
The tinkle bell theorem. Yep.
Let me tell you about that tinkle bell theorem.
I would love it if there was a character called Tinkle Bell.
Tinkle Bell.
Like, oh, this is gonna be great.
Dude, we have ETC stun and Octograb. This is so douchey. Oh, they do have three warriors, by the way, so shout out.
No, this has been great.
I feel almost sorry for their Jaina player, because this is not going to be fun for her.
Yeah, Jaina's dead, but everyone, Valera, I might have to have, like, a Valera face-off, because it is Flo Rida, and I don't know that I can...
Flo Rida? Like, you mean Florida?
No, Flo Rida.
Florida.
International rap sensation Flo Rida.
And then Moganishu.
That makes sense. And Preposterous and Mara's Chino. Oh, God. All their names are, like, too much.
And Hey Rake B. I don't understand that one.
Yep. Maybe it's Heyerate KB.
Hey Kate. Hey
Maybe it's
Kate.
He rate KB.
The worst part is that I don't trust a murky player whose name is Trollolol. However, I do trust an ETC named Ram Poker. Sorry, Ram Pocker.
Ram Poker? No, Ram Pocker.
Yeah.
Maybe it's Rampocker 1.
Yep, that's exactly what it is.
Rampocker 1.
Rampok, Kerwin.
That sounds like Klingon in an episode of Star Trek where they're like, oh, you know what it is? It's in Star Trek 6 or 5,
yeah.
Whatever undiscovered country is, where Uhura's like trying to talk to them over the comms. She's like, Rampok, Kerwin. And they're like, what is she saying? She's like, Rampok, Kerwin.
Rampok, Kerwin. And
yeah,
then.
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's what it is.
Shatner comes out of nowhere and has to repeat it.
Rampok, and then Shatner fights himself.
Yeah.
After fighting God.
On Rampokner 1.
Rampokner 1. I don't remember what the hell I...
When was the last time you played Valera?
Spell damage slows enemies?
You probably want the one that Sinister Strike uses less energy. Is that your one? I never played Valera.
No, regen globes, stealth abilities, increase energy regen, spending combo points grants blocks, spell damage slows enemies.
Sure.
Yeah, I just want to slow people.
Alright, I found Jaina. She's in mid. I will I will not come out of stealth until you jump on a target.
Okay.
Oh, that's not you. Yeah, they have a flare right there, by the way.
I'm dead. I should have gone top to kill her.
On the offensive. Yeah, this is about as bad as it gets to go up against a Rexxar with double stealth. It's about as hard counter as it gets. Ah, Adam used his Q.
Where are you at, sweet child?
On Valyra. This is a terrible idea, Jason. It's terrible. We literally could not be more hard countered right now. Clear is right in the mid. Right, I'm gonna go up top. So Rexxar's mid.
Sure.
I'm basically gonna go where Rexxar is not. The Lear is coming up.
Well, I just got found out so quickly. That was so dumb. Wow.
Alright, so it's 4-0 after 2 minutes.
Two of those are me. I'm getting slaughtered.
This is our karmic punishment for doing such
really
a douchey move.
Oh my god, their flow rider just wrecked our dude.
Our little murky?
Yeah.
Our little murky.
I literally don't know what a character.
Alright. Need to go for Snipe Master or something. Acknowledged. Coming up top. I hope you brutally murder Jaina. We need to get on the good side here. We need to get on the good guy's side. We go. Only took three of us.
Crackers, yeah.
I think this only works if me and you stick together for the entire game.
Yep.
Although Asmodan did just go Mr. Universe on the bot lane. Kevin.
Oh my god.
Happened to Fupton. If you jump on Varian, we can kill him.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait.
Oh, Valir's right here. No, oh, Murky, you're supposed to get Valyra!
Oh my god.
I hit her! Oh, come on!
Christ.
She's just gonna die as soon as we get back over here. Oh, unless she has another mech, of course. Divas always have another mech. Make it out before Valyra comes back.
Yeah.
I don't want to see you die, Jesse.
I won't.
I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe not. All right, 5 minutes, 5-4, we've taken over somehow. I'm coming to the mid. I'm basically just gonna go wherever you go. Jane is by herself down bot, by the way. I'm gonna go kill her.
Okay. Yes, we definitely should.
Okay. You open with the cheap shot, and I'll unload all over. There we go. That's all we gotta do.
Sneaky boys.
Yep. Big old douchebags. Strictly business. Look, I acknowledge it. We never do this though. We gotta have fun sometime. Go up top and help Murky. We can take down Varian, that'd be good. Especially right before we get level 10. Valera's right next to Varian. Right there. Get her. Yes, I got her. Gonna die for it, though. Yeah, so you're getting hit by the turret. Murky! Oh, man, that's sad. They're gonna get the dragon. Unless you can stop it, Dresser. Oh! Alright, I'm coming back up. Oh, ETC got the dunk.
Lara, I'm just like chilling out with little baby Murky. Dude is pushing hard.
Okay. Apparently, Eva can interrupt triple tap by going back in her mech. I didn't know that. I'm going to stay with you guys up here.
Yeah, D.Va's coming.
Yeah. Oh, Valera's right here. Careful. Their entire team is up here. Literally, their entire team is up here. They all five came up there so fast.
Yeah, they like all ran past Ramp Poker. I guess he's going bot now? I don't know what he's doing.
He's staying in mid, but yeah. You're not gonna get it, Jaina. Not on my watch.
Well, we're a level up.
Yep. They got two in mid. Rexxar and Jaina. Loud and clear. I'll give it a shot. Oh, Varian didn't even go taunt. That's a big mistake. Varian is a super easy target now for us. If we can kill him in one cheap shot, you land it. I'll give it a shot. On the
move. He's up here.
Yeah. Choose yourself a talent. Nice! That's it. Keep it up. Go on, D.Va. Got her. Nothing personal. Nothing personnel, kid. Okay. That's like the fastest smoke bomb I think I've ever seen anyone drop. Varian's down bottom if you want to go get him. Oh, nope, there he is. He's on Dragon Knight. Hit him with a cheap. Oh wait, no, don't. Valera's right there. We gotta save Azmodan though. Nice, beautiful. I'm making a tactical retreat. Good blade flurry, Jesse.
Thank you. I guess I did that.
That was pretty. Gonna go help Murky up top. Baby Murk. Strictly business. Go, Murky. Got her. Go, 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 go. Backing up. I'm gonna try to get Valyr out of stealth. There she is. Ah,
oh, come
Barry
on.
Got in the way.
Damn it. I got body blocked by all three of them.
Yeah, Varian got in the way. Oh, that's man,
Varian
he just
is so close to death. Oh.
Ah. Gotta go get mana. Use your talent.
I just get better and better. I'll make it happen.
After almost 12 minutes, only 13-9. Asmodan leading on every front except for XP. Let's go up top and help Murky with the Jaina problem.
Sure.
Right out of the bush. Or not. That's fine too.
Loud and clear.
Go, little baby Murky. There's a mid. Alright, Valyr's bot.
Okay, I'm gonna just chill with Murky.
Yep. Got D.Va. I hate that Rexxar becomes untargetable when he uses Feigned Death. Valyr is down here, so you're safe up there. Go mid. Valyr is up top. Boom, boom, boom.
Acknowledged.
I mean, if you and Murky are still just pushing top, that's fine too.
Yeah, I'm gonna come help kill this guy.
Got her.
Oh, come on. You can see me? That's bullshit.
I tried, Jesse. I tried.
It's fine. I don't think that's... His guy kept hunting me even though I was invisible? That's dumb.
No, you were... He threw a flare down. I really hate that... That Rexxar is untargetable when he feigns death. Nice.
Wow.
ETC and Murky doing work. Doing worky. We have level 20 as well. We just need to make sure they don't take the mid.
Yeah.
Ooh. 20-12. Our siege damage is pathetic. We've done less siege damage than their Rexxar combined. Oh, that was the real egg. As an end. There you go. I don't know where the Valyr is, but I'll be ready for it. Should push with this. Oh, hop on Varian. Alright. Still hop on him. Yep.
Damn.
Not half bad. Oh! Beautiful stun.
Hey!
There we go.
Slow roasted.
I think we got this, Jesse. The douchey strat worked, Jesse. It shouldn't have. I feel dirty, but I don't. There we go. Well, final total 24-12. The team that shouldn't have won.
I don't get it.
We shouldn't have won, but we did. Yeah, Asmodan definitely deserved it. He played great. My vote goes to Asmodan. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed that game. I promise we won't be doing that strat too much, but every now and then, a lot of fun. Make sure you check out Jesse's channel down below, vice versa. Support both. Subscribe to both. Like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill by now.
Oh, level 6!
Are you? You sound like you choked there. Are you alright?
I just wanted a loot box, is all.
Oh. Alright, and Jesse got the loot box, so we'll see you all next time.
It's all duplicates. It's not good.
So long, everybody.